Bollywood is soon going to witness a new and fresh pair on the big screen. Yes, we are talking about Kriti Sanon and Sidharth Malhotra. The duo shall come together for director Mohit Suri's 2014 film Ek Villain sequel Ek Villain 2. The 2014 hit Ek Villain starred Sidharth Malhotra and Shraddha Kapoor, and their sweet emotional chemistry was loved by the audience. There is no official announcement made about the cast, but if Kriti and Sidharth come together, it's indeed going to be a refreshing pair to be seen on screen. What do you think, people? Do let us know by commenting below.